The document, according to the privacy by design principle, is also oriented to have a discussion with the browser manufacturers and developers. So we are trying to focus the attention about possible new modalities for having a dynamic and effective prior informed consent, which applies to advertising network providers, with a view to see how in the next future any browser setting would better work with information about the processing. And we also invite all advertising network providers to put in place effective prior opt-in mechanisms with particular regard and relation to the exercise of rights of data, such as right of access, right of rectification, including data which are personal data, which are related to the interest categories in which people have been classified. So as well as Willem already said, we encourage an highly visible information as a precondition for a consent to be valid, and we open a discussion. That's the big problem. We open a discussion not only for the current implementation of the existing framework, which would be in place for not less than 2-3 years, and then we also open a perspective for selected changes in the legislation if needed.